cost.
Low blow and back of the head. You both know the rules. 5-5 clean, touch if you want. And back your corner.
They are not touching gloves. Lightweight World Championship Super Series Kickboxing. Michael Chevallo, Mitch Chilson with you. The champion, Regian Eersel, left of screen. The challenger, Islam Murtazaev, right of screen. These two men don't know each other, but they do not like each other.
Islam's opened up with some heavy left kicks, five of them to be exact. He's got to keep this pressure on.
Long arms of Regian Eersel. He can thread them all night long, so do the knees if Murtazaev comes on the inside. Good check there from the champ.
This is what we've seen from Eersel in the past. He stays very relaxed in the first round, and he just kind of gauges his opponents. His defense is extremely tight to get into. He's very patient with his shots, but as he builds, watch, the crescendo is going to start to come as he starts to open up.
Regian says he doesn't get the respect he deserves from fans. He promises to correct that by demolishing Murtazaev tonight.
This is Islam's first five-round battle, so it'll be interesting to watch his pacing. He usually keeps a very high pace through round one and two, and then slowly starts to get tired in round three, but I'm expecting him, based on his word, because he's been working hard on condition. It's a nice left hand landed on the entry from Murtazaev.
Eersel was going for the body shot. Murtazaev caught him with the left. There's the overhand right from Eersel. Another overhand right from the champ. Little pirouette back to center circle. Spinning back fist from Murtazaev. Acrobatic stuff in the opening round from the challenger.
I like the way he follows those up. His spinning attacks are second to none from Murtazaev.
Good check on the inside leg kick from Murtazaev.
This is a good round for the challenger.
It's the movement of Murtazaev that's confounding Regian as well at the moment. Overhand right, a little bit of desperation perhaps. Eersel likes to get on the inside and work the knees, but there's no stagnant target in Islam Murtazaev. High kick, punt kick. Edging forward, Regian Eersel. Looking for 18 wins in a row, the champion. 5-0 in one. Thought about the overhand right. Leads with the overhand right. Jumping knee from Regian into the clinch.
Break. Break. No punch, no punch, okay? I say break, clean, clean, okay?
Javier Cost, firm words there with the challenger. Regian double forearm guard, trying to walk him down. Nice knee on the inside again from the champion. Islam slowed down a little after a very good opening 2 minutes.
Yeah, he usually starts hard, he starts fast.
Into deep water where he's never been, into a fourth round.
You know, Eersel told me he knows just how explosive that Murtazaev is, and he feels that he's gonna get tired because he throws with so much conviction and strength in these early rounds.
Spinning back fist again there from Murtazaev. High kick from Regian. Gloves up high on the champion, the overhand right. He tried to throw that numerous times in the opening round. On the back foot here, Murtazaev. Did not want to stay on the back foot against Regian Eersel. Once Eersel sets that metronome, establishes that rhythm, he is so hard to interrupt, to upset. Regian Eersel, his first outing in one Super Series, absolutely blasted Brad Riddell. From then it's been just all the way up, 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 up in his career. It's a championship gold. Look how he's shadowing Murtazaev here. Murtazaev clinches with him and the boss breaks them.
Murtazaev's looking sharp, Michael. He's very active with that lead jab. He's faking well, he's throwing that left kick very hard, and then he's coming across with that big roundhouse kick.
Outside leg kick there from Regian.
The question is, can he keep up this pace and this power throughout the course of this five-round battle?
You also want to keep an eye on, as much as there's volume coming from Murtazaev, how much of it is getting through cleanly? Because Regian Eersel's blocking a lot of this. He's taking a lot of these punches on the forearms.
Yeah, he's got a really strong guard. He's very tight. He's hard to get through. He's almost got an invisible force field of defense that surrounds him.
Again, you see those punches not getting through from Murtazaev. Under a minute to go, second round, whipping a high kick there from the challenger. Regian goes to the outside lead fight. Murtazaev's got to check those.
Murtazaev likes that high roundhouse kick. He likes to follow it up with that spinning back fist. He's attempted it a few times already.
Lots of instructions from both corners here. They are very vocal tonight inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium. And they switch on the round kick again. Another one off the lead leg from Murtazaev. Regian taking his time. Eats that left hand. That was nicely placed from Islam. Counter there from Regian. Throws the knee to the upper right rib cage.
Eersel keeps going forward. Now he's starting to put together the punches. Nice little head kick there, thrown again by Murtazaev. He doesn't look to be fatiguing, Michael. He's keeping up a good pace throughout these first two. Very intense.
He wanted to get in Regian's face after that round. The stall is there for Regian Eersel. He's not going to take it, I don't think. Let's see how we go here in the third, if Regian turns up the aggressive meter.
He's moving forward with a little bit more gusto, coming forward. This is what we usually see from Eersel.
And one of the good scoring techniques for Regian is that outside leg kick to the lead thigh of Murtazaev. There it is again. Murtazaev isn't checking those, and they are landing for Regian, and they are scoring for Regian.
He's got to come forward and start looking for those knees, too. But Murtazaev's doing a good job on the back foot. He's backing up, and he's avoiding a lot of the close-range shots that Eersel's known for. So I like the adjustment, like you said, of going to the leg kicks.
The reach advantage goes the way of the champion, quite obviously. Uppercut there from Murtazaev. Good parry of the kick there from Regian. Again, you've got to watch exactly how much gets through from Murtazaev and how much gets through from Regian. Again, catches that round kick. Took that inside leg kick. That was a nice one from Murtazaev.
Eersel uses that cross block really well to deflect a lot of the kicks coming from Murtazaev.
Overhand right, short knee on the inside from the champion. Then the outside leg kick to that lead thigh again. You can already sense Regian Eersel upping the work right here in the third. Can Murtazaev stay with him? Jumping knee! One of the trademarks of Regian. Again, the outside leg kick. And it's turning a shade of red, that left thigh of Islam Murtazaev.
Yeah, he's coming forward. Eersel, this is what he does. He walks you down, he breaks your confidence, and then he slowly picks you apart. And especially when opponents get trapped up against the wall. He destroyed Holskin up against the wall. He did the same thing to Mustafa Haida. He just backs you up, and there's no place left for you to go, and they tease off on you.
That lead leg's a sweet spot, Dragon. I'm telling you, Murtazaev is starting to hurt on that lead leg. There's the knee, belly button through the back from Regian Eersel.
And what happens when you take out somebody's legs?
They can't box. And there's the right hand from Regian in the high knee. Only a slip, says Olivia Cost. This is Eersel's round so far, no doubt about it. The champ has turned up the mercury.
Watch out, headbutt.
Chalk. Leg kick again. Those punches not getting through for Isla. Tight guard from Regian, moves in, no chance for the knees. Is Islam Murtazaev slowing down? He's about to go to a place he's never been in before. The fourth round of a fight.
Good. Still with that forward pressure coming from Eersel. Trying to back him up. Murtazaev's doing a good job of circling to his weak side, so he isn't circling to the power or that leg kick of Eersel. But Ersel's going to start cutting that corner and directing him to his right side.
Mitch, unofficially on my scorecard, that was a clear first round Murtazaev, second round draw, third round Regian Eersel, 29 points apiece. So there he is standing, the champion, looking very fresh. Different story here in Murtazaev's corner. Trying to control his breathing. A little bit of damage. A comes out punching as the champion. Regian Eersel. Oh, catches him with a right hand and just rocked the head back momentarily.
It's those angles, Michael. He hits you from so many different positions and angles. He never stops coming.
Murtazaev not checking those kicks.
Okay, break, clean, clean.
They will not only slow down his boxing, they'll slow him down altogether. I sense he's already tired.
Yeah, that knee came like he was doing it in a pool. It was super slow. He's starting to breathe real heavy. Eersel's turning it on.
This is Regian going into beast mode now. In these championship rounds, as Dragon said earlier, this is where Eersel really gets going. Yes, there it is. Waited for him to turn. Nicely done. Throws another knee to Regian.
Yeah, Regian's going to start working the body too here. He loves that step through knee. He punishes your body with it, just like a battering ram going through a door.
Notice the flashy techniques have gone from the arsenal of Murtazaev. The spinning kicks, the limited spinning back fists now, as compared to the first two rounds. Because Regian Eersel is working him down methodically, systematically. And this is a big test of the heart, the guts of Islam Murtazaev. Nice uppercut there, and Eersel picks him off with a front kick.
Up.
1 minute 20 remains. Eersel easily taking the third round, unofficial in our scorecard. Looping left hand from the champion. What's Murtazaev got left here? He's got a dig, Dragon.
Yeah, see, this is what usually happens with a lot of athletes. They start backing up, and then when they turn the corner to create that angle, they kind of get a break, right? But Eersel doesn't give you that break. He's always firing those shots.
Murtazaev confident of his career so far, but one Super Series, especially a world title match, is a whole different ball game. And he is finding that out right now from the best lightweight on the planet. Eersel drops the lead down to the breadbasket. Snaps it upstairs. Gets out of the way of the knee. Throws a round kick over the top of the right hand. Another round here for Regian Eersel. Murtazaev's corner are barking at him, howling at him, screaming at him to do something. To bring it back in his favor.
That's again.
To find the gusto he had in the first round. And Regian just swats that round kick out of the way like it was an annoying insect. One more round to go. I'm unofficially giving that round 10-9 to Eersel. Murtazaev is blowing up a storm in his corner. They've got the end swell under his left eye. This is the hashtag. Let us know your scorecard.
All right, ready? Ready? Let's go.
Regian said he wanted his respect from fans and from opponents as the best lightweight on the planet. Is he getting that respect? Is he making his point? What a fourth round it was from the champion. The knees are coming into play now, and there's the big leg kick again to that common peroneal nerve.
But Murtazaev is still in it. He's still dangerous. He still has power. He's throwing shots with conviction. You can see just how animated his corner was, flashing the three signs saying, you got 3 minutes left. This is the last round. You have to go for it. He's trying, but Eersel is just so hard to deal with. This pressure, you can't get anything off.
High knee there from Regian, leaping left hand, uppercut. Inside high, I heard organs playing. Goes downstairs to the body, upstairs to the jaw. Changing levels here, Regian. Downstairs to that leg kick. Can't catch the kicking leg under these rules. Just smothering him, swamping him here, Regian Eersel. That lead leg's got to be hurting Murtazaev.
Yeah, the lead leg's bothering him. The gas tank isn't there. But just this overwhelming volume coming from Eersel. He's got one of the highest strike rates of anyone Super Series athlete.
I think it's the highest, Dragon. I think he starts at the highest strike rate of anyone Super Series fighter.
And now after this match, you're probably through the roof.
Just outworking Murtazaev. As long as he doesn't get sloppy and make a silly mistake, He's 80 seconds away from successfully defending his title again. Clinch always on the inside, trying to thread a knee as Eersel, trying to score more points. There's another attempt at a knee. The boss gets in between them. Down kick from Murtazaev landed. Jab two, no start behind it. Eersel ties him up again. Under a minute remaining now. I figure Islam Murtazaev's got to knock him out, Dragon.
At this point, definitely.
The break here from referee Olivier Cost.
Reaching into the pocket, that's not good.
Okay, I told you, okay? Get a car, okay?
Too much clinching there from Murtazaev. Receives a yellow card from Olivier Cost. Looks towards his corner. Maybe desperation on Islam Murtazaev. He's got no answers for Regian Eersel. Can he out-brawl him in the last few seconds here? Can he turn him into a Donnybrook? Try and catch Regian with a Hail Mary shot, perhaps. Uppercut from Regian. Knee on the inside again from the champion. Again, you see Islam tries to ragdoll him. You're not going to do that to Regian Eersel. Sticks a foot in the face. Says, taste my feet. Right hand from Islam. Has he got one big tough thumper left here, Murtazaev? Goes high. Regian goes low. Eersel has walked him down through rounds 3, 4, and 5. Jab two, rocks the head back slightly. Not enough though from Murtazaev. We are going to the judges here in Singapore in our main event. I'll give the final round 10-9 unofficially to Regian Eersel. That'll make it 49-47 on our unofficial scorecard for the champ.
Judge number one calls this contest in favor of the red corner. Judge number two calls this contest in favor of the blue corner. And judge number three calls this contest in favor of your winner by split decision. And still the undisputed one lightweight kickboxing champion of the world, Regian Eersel.
It is 18 wins in a row for Regian Eersel.